I'm a big FOMO guy.
Yeah, I was going to say FOMO.
I got to be doing what everybody else is doing. Yeah. What landlords have been doing and have been doing a really good job about is transitioning more into what I'd call like a hospitality feel. So it's a lot more like, instead of just sleek, stark, cold feeling, it's a lot more warmer tones and really just trying to make at least the common areas of the place feel more vibrant, more lively, more benches for people that they can just have lobby activity.